KXAN Austin News launching a brand new way for you to get everything you wanted to know about politics. OnPolitics.com is the latest and most up-to-date way to keep track of your lawmaker, candidates, and the big issues out there. KXAN political reporter Josh Hinkle is here to take us on a tour of this site. Josh?
It's a very simple, easy-to-use tool for everything you ever wanted to know about your political questions. I'm going to show you right now. If you want to go to KXAN.com and scroll down over here on the right side of the page, you can actually click on the On Politics web link. That's On Politics with an X at the end. On your front page here, you are going to be able to see all of our state-related political stories here. And over here a little bit further to the right, you can see all of the U.S. congressional news. And below that, we've got our White House news and Supreme Court news. Now, you're also going to want to pay attention especially to these tabs up here at the top of the page. Beyond the news section, you've got our blog section. So it's all of the political blogs we publish right there. And then the video section, very, very cool because it has all the latest videos of all the political stories we have been covering right there. Then you're going to want to go over to the races section. We've got all the major political races in the state of Texas right here laid out for you. You can actually click on, let's look at the governor, for instance. It'll show you all the gubernatorial candidates for governor in Texas. And if you click on any one of those, you can see their bio, plus you can check out their own official websites. Now, it's going to be the same way for each of the major office holders in the state of Texas right now. And here's the really cool part, how you can interact. Up here in the corner, you can go and you can actually join our On Politics site. And then at any time, you can log in that way. When you click on a candidate or an issue or one of the offices, you can actually go down and interact here by commenting or voting on whatever that is. We've got a lot of other great stuff on here, issues, legislation. You're just going to need to log onto that. And this is just what a taste is like of this site. And I encourage you to explore it fully on your own. Remember, you can easily get to the site on our homepage, KXAN.com, or simply type in onpolitics.com. And remember, that's On Politics, all one word with an X at the end. Live in the studio, Josh Hinkle, KXAN Austin News.